Wine stains are also very common to find in the kitchen. We apply Q-Action or Sif Actifiz on the stain and leave it for a little while. Then, with a cloth, we rub the stain gently, rinse with a damp cloth to remove any residue, and finally, we dry it with a paper towel to ensure that it has been cleaned properly.